please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The Unforgettable Satyen Kappu. The 1975 film Deewaar, where this actor played the role of Amitabh Bachchan's father, whose absence forced the people to write the four unforgettable words of Bollywood, "Mera baap chor hai," on his hand. Actor Satyen Kappu has been an integral part of Bollywood.
Sarkari mehman the aapke ye ladle suputr. Shrimati ji, shukriya ada kijiye hamara aur hamari shayari ka. एक छोटी सी कविता की जमानत पर हम छुड़वा लाए आपके अंग्रेजी पासपोर्ट को, वरना वो इतने जूते मारते कि जिंदगी भर जूता पहनना भूल जाता, इश करने चला है।
He has acted in 390 films. His most memorable roles are from films like Sholay, where he played the role of Ramlal, or from Deewaar, where he played Amitabh Bachchan's father. Born in 1931. He was a character actor in Bollywood films. He mostly played supporting roles of a father, relative, uncle, police officer, doctor, and also some negative characters.
आज तुमने इस बच्चे को तमाचा खाने से बचा लिया, लेकिन कल यही तुम्हारा पाप तुम्हारे मुंह पर ऐसा कस के तमाचा मारेगा जिसकी आवाज से तुम्हारा कलेजा तड़प उठेगा। तुम फूट फूट कर रोओगे, लेकिन उस वक्त अफसोस तुम्हारे आंसू पहुंचने वाला कोई नहीं मिलेगा।
He started his career as a stage actor in 1952 with the Indian People's Theatre Association, IPTA, in Mumbai. He has worked in more than 390 films. Some of notable films are like Kati Patang, Amar Prem, Yaadon Ki Baraat, Dawn, Anuraag, Chhoti Bahu, Zanjeer, Majboor, Namak Halaal, Kaala Patthar, Mr. Natwarlal, Red Rose, Aaj Ka M.L.A. Ram Avtar, and many more.
ये कैसी होने वाली अनहोनी है जिसका हमें आज तक पता नहीं चला?
आज आपने उसका नाम सुन लिया, कल उसकी तस्वीर दिखा दूंगा और एक दिन आपके सामने लाके खड़ा कर दूंगा।
बेटे, तुम्हारा ये बाप शायर है और हमने अपनी शायरी में, अपनी कविता में केवल काल्पनिक कन्याओं से प्रेम किया है और तुम जीवित कन्या से प्रेम कर बैठे। बाबा बाबा बाबा, हमसे दो कदम आगे निकल गए।
He was seen in films from early 1960s to the early 2000s. He has worked with top actors like Rajesh Khanna, Amitabh Bachchan, Jitendra and Mithun Chakraborty. He is an actor who has been part of many Bollywood films, and with such actors, films become complete. Satyen Kappu died on 27th October 2007 in Mumbai due to cardiac arrest. At that time, he was 76 years old and survived by his wife and four daughters. Satyen Kappu is an integral part of Bollywood and an unforgettable actor. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.